something like that, so it's always with you.
If you go right here to the desk, we do have folks from our PR department, and they are speaking to the press.
at it?
Not really.
These albums feature photorealistic color, incredibly sharp detail, and a long-lasting JPEG.
Exhibition booth. Let me introduce myself. I was first conceived.
What a buzzkill, Derek! What a buzzkill! He's gonna be a winner!
No Derek Miller? Going once? Going twice? Everyone say next.
So it's a, rather than buying an Xbox or a PlayStation and buying a desktop or a laptop, you can get, kind of roll all of these all together into one. So this, you can... No, yeah. Oh, sorry. So no O, it's a zero. So with that, so anyways, a lot of really cool things going on over here. I'm actually gonna take a picture of myself.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Right. So we're showing here. So actually, on this side, there's sort of some more obvious.
Feel free to shout it out. Trust no one. They could be working for the other team. All right, here we go. Take a look. 3 seconds. Look for colors. Look for matching shapes. Look for things.
Let's go.
That means that you would take a song you might and change it to a thing.
Slow bender over here.
We gotta get it in there. We gotta at least.
Do we get? Have we gotten any in the cup?
This is gonna be the first one.
Yes.
One.
I really have a reputation in the daily for 12 years.
hospitals in the United States use Masimo technology. We are introducing this new technology, which has been proven in the hospital space, now for the consumer. You can use this to assess your own heart and lung efficiencies. Today we are showing how this world-class technology is used by world-class athletes to train and improve their performance. What you're about to see today is a reenactment of what it looks like to train for the Olympics using the new Mighty Sap monitor.
I'm